But I've been happy with 3-0 before. You know, Kilmarnock traditionally difficult to score against, difficult to play against. You know, they normally don't concede too many. And obviously we looked at maybe the challenges we'd have had at centre-back with injury and suspension, and we tried to take full advantage of that, and thankfully we did today. You know, and I do think, you know, we can't ignore the Celtic game, but the last positive was against Hibs out there with 10 men. You know, we've you know, beat the two teams round about us, Mullow and Kilmarnock, 3-0 with very convincing victories, and beaten one at Hamilton, which is definitely a hard game for us. So, you know, I do feel that there is some positives to take for the team in recent weeks. But the two games that we've had since the Celtic game is hopefully get a wee bit more confidence in the team, a bit more belief, and also showing the team that, you know, we are a decent side. I still think we're a good bit off Celtic and Rangers at the minute, but we are capable of winning games in this league, and hopefully show that we're capable of going on a winning run and getting a bit of momentum into our campaign.